today is the last day of BYU soccer camp. We're gonna get ready to win the tournament, right, Connor?
Oh yeah, dude.
Yeah. Everyone's getting ready. Yeah, there's Josh right there. He stole my name, but he's taller than me, so I guess he's better. Me. Bro, our team won the header contest twice before anyone else won it. Here we got Josh, the like fifth one or something. I don't know, maybe more. We're going to the video room. If you didn't know, I'm actually famous.
Wait, are you a vlogger?
Yeah. Bro. I have like a whole 200 and something subscribers. Bruh. Are we going outside? Bro, we're about to start the tournament. We got Bar right here. His name is Bar because he lifts 50,000 pound bars. Right? You ready for the finals?
Yes.
This boy's our top scorer.
What's this bid for?
What? It's Nathan's voice.
Hey.
You're gonna be famous now. How do you feel?
You need to get C-Boss on this.
Oh yeah, we will. Wherever it is, eventually.
It's over there.
There we go, now you're on Basement Boys, man.
So, guys.
So we ended up losing 1-0 in the finals from a handball in the box, penalty kick. And yeah, that was kind of awful, but you know, it's all right. I was one of six people to get the All-Star whatever recognition thing, which is pretty cool. So yeah.
All right, the best BYU soccer player right here is gonna sign my jersey.
All right, where do you want it?
Okay. Probably right here.
Right there? Okay. Okay. So let's see if this works.
Terrible. Thank you so much.